Yes!
Are you Italian? Just what I need, my jewelry to go missing now, too. Never mind. I don't care what you are. I need help. Those miserable shits raided my place trying to kill my Peaches. Now she's raced off for her revenge. If I know Peaches, she's gone off to chow down on those hippies. She's probably lounging at the nearby campsite. It smells like armpits and processed meat down there. So those Eden Project losers can't be far away. Go on and find her now. Be sure to take her treats with you. She's just like that little drubbing whore at the marina. She'll follow you anywhere if you give her a treat. Now go get my kitty back. I'm not for gun laws. Unless it's to keep them out of the hands of dirty Italians.
I would like to apologize to the members of Eden's Gate, and specifically to the father, Joseph Seed. We were wrong to come here. We meant no offense. The actions at the church were the result of one rogue deputy who...
Acted maliciously.
This deputy ignored direct orders and acted independently. They will be found and they will be dealt with accordingly. Please understand that there is no threat to Eden's Gate or the family. I understand now. Your glory.
Ain't no point trying to fight. Just get drunk and die, I see. I don't much care for the night out here. Cold and damp. Gets in my bones.
Hi, Mabel. It's finally happened. Noodle passed away last night in his sleep. I can't imagine my house without seeing that big dumb baby lazing around the place. If you could, I'd like to keep Noodle around. I can send you his favorite climbing post you can post him on. And maybe I can put a mouse in his mouth. I don't know if you ever stuck this late before, but I'm sorry. Come by my place and get him when you can.
Preppers are all crazy and stupid. I couldn't imagine anything worse than being locked in some bunker with those fruitcakes for years. I've stuffed and mounted just about every species of animal in this region.
Down there!
Sergeant Skunk. Remind you that we shouldn't be living our whole entire life like this. Preppers invited me into their groups, but it's just not my thing. Canned fruit tastes like canned to me. Grandma taught me how to shoot. I was way too young. I'm gonna wait until my kid's at least 5.
Target those asswipes here are gonna lose. They know it.
You're happy. You had me so worried, you little shit. If you are expecting a handout just because you did a good deed, you have another thing coming. I'll be honest. I figured I'd never see you again. Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you've proved me wrong. Ah, hell. Why don't you just keep the damn cat? I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few days. All right, off you go. We're done here. She's going to buy Peaches before she eats one of these piggies.
Peaches is one angry beast, but I think I'd rather deal with her than Mabel. I ain't much of a cat person, but she's got a taste for piggy blood, and they ain't gonna see her coming until it's way too late.
behind me.
Thank you. Ooh!